How's it going, dudes? Michael here, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Complete, or the Skywalker Saga, I should say, not The Complete Saga. But today, we're going to be doing episode 4. Last episode, we did Revenge of the Sith. Now, we're going to do episode 4. So, let's hop right into it.
A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, Star Wars. All right, here we are. There's the planet, there's the ship, there's the bigger ship, and there's the sticker on back that says Bush 2004, I think. Oh.
Did you hear that?
Sound like the droids getting killed.
We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
That wasn't in the movie. But first, we need to beat the shit out of everything we see.
Please stay calm.
I don't want to stay calm. I want to make money. Money's the only thing I care about, and there's a galaxy far, far away. Don't worry. We're not. If we're gonna die, the Empire's gonna die. I'm causing a goddamn gas leak. Oh! It's Darth Vader! He was scary.
You dumb bastard.
Oh, he's put his dick in the hole! At least they allow people to have man buns in this army, I guess. There's not designated haircuts. If we're abandoning the ship, I'm tearing the ship apart for money. I like money, okay? Can't fault me for that. That wasn't safe. I didn't get to collect money up there.
Please don't say that again.
I have to collect money down here. I don't want to collect money down here. I want to collect money up there.
We got it.
Droids attack! I don't care if you're taking a shower. Hey, friends.
This is not the pod you're looking for.
I want to chill out.
That's fine. The damage doesn't look as bad from out here.
Oh. And we're in a washing machine, not an escape pod.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
They can't search for the pods when it's gone. Oh. It really did not make it that far. Dude, the Jawas can't get me from up here. Nope, they caught us.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Oh, that was rude.
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Obi-Wan Kenobi, you're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Hello, son. It is I have returned. No, oh, it's fun playing as Anakin Skywalker in episode 4 of Star Wars. For the Julin Waste, this is... There's tons of life here. Oh, no.
What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people!
I'll shoot them! Due to you what the fish people did in Boba Fett. Look at that man dancing up there.
Hello there.
Where are we going, Obi-Wan? Where are you leading me?
How did my father die?
I love how he had pictures of him.
What is it?
Lego trademark.
Moss Eisley Spaceport. You'll never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really?
Oh yeah, look at that scumbag right here in front of me. Thinks he's better than me.
Many talented. Take me to him.
Dude, I'm holding a gun. Don't make me shoot you.
Sorry.
Who shot first, though?
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking
for... I wasn't really paying attention on who shot first. Klinka. I think that's what it said.
Junk.
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts here.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch.
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship.
Shoot off their helmets. Why are they all making men sounds? I don't like it. They all sound like men. And half the time they're women. The door is open. Let's go. No, I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. We left their cup of water outside.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
How did they not see Obi-Wan or Chewie's pretending to be a rug? Dude, Vader is kind of an idiot in this game.
Terminated.
Creepy.
We gotta do something.
Creepy loves to hate to just dream walk on people. I know what we have to do. Sacrifice Chewbacca. They have a gonk droid. That guy, Bantha, and her.
Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, fly boy.
Get in there, you big furry ho! I don't care what you smell. What an incredible smell you've discovered.
Ooh. It could be worse.
It's worse.
Dianaga? I'm just calling it Meg. Where did Leia get the gun? Screw you, Dianaga. I shoot you. If we're gonna die, Dianaga's gonna die with us. Yeah, we did it.
Strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Eh?
No!
Run, Luke, run!
So start running, that's Chewbacca picking us up and leaving. Oh, I was supposed to go up the stairs the entire time. Wasn't meant to do puzzles. Puzzles too hard.
You brought the plans?
Quick. Yeah.
We must analyze them. The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness.
Huh?
A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the force be with you.
Yeah, high five. Yes, cool, Han. Screw that guy. He's still... there you go. Oh, nope, he's still chilling.
I'm going in.
He's still chilling out there. He's not even hypothermic or anything. Still has hair.
Fighters coming in, point three.
Luke, trust your feelings.
Ben? Oh, Vader's got his jam. Not like that. Look out, kid. And say Yahoo! Didn't say it. Didn't say it. Nah, it's cool.
Keep moving, Red Pine. The main exhaust is at the end of this trench.
Boom. No, no stormtrooper flying at the camera. That's unfortunate. Oh, there he said it.
That was one in a million.
Remember, the Force will be with you.
Looks like, oh, goddamn, this headache's annoying me. That guy wants an autograph. You better give him an autograph. Oh, poor Chewie. I remember that from the movies, Chewie and his infinite rivalry with that one pilot. But yeah, that's A New Hope right there. But yeah, guys, next episode we will be doing The Empire Strikes Back. Guys, please leave a like down below if you enjoyed. Also, comment down below what you guys said this video. What's up, guys? Think, go share this if your friends are grooming over. Also, go follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Link should be in the description down below. Also, go check me out on Discord. Link should also be down in the description down below as well. Also, go check me out on Twitch and TikTok. Link should also be down in the description down below. Also, go and subscribe to become a dude today. Remember, dudes, never eat a salad in the bathroom. See ya!